face. That's a first.
Thanks!
Did he just turn into Clay? Belfry, I think Clayface might be back.
Wasn't he supposed to be dead?
From what I just fought, I doubt that. But we'll have to investigate this further to be sure. Clayface? Can you hear me?
Thanks! Appreciate it!
Not enough clay. Clayface, if you're in there, stop this!
Thanks. You heroes are amazing.
Get home safe. We're gonna need more than that for the analysis.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Clayface, why are you doing this? A bit more clay wouldn't hurt. Clayface, is that you?
Thanks for saving me!
That should do it. Belfry, I've got a bunch of clay for us to analyze.
Thanks. Get back here and we'll take a look.
Don't want to do this, Clayface, but you're not giving me a choice.
Thank you!
You're back later than I expected.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. It was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial.
So the pills were prescribed by some doctor no one's even heard of. Any other leads?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I haven't been able to find direct evidence of Harley being attached to this, but I know it's her. So what's her angle?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let me know when you find something, Alfred.
Of course. I do believe we have a guest.
You're telling me a cat managed to break through a world-class security system?
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Any visuals on our new tenant yet?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the guys to swing past the pet store after the next patrol. A pet in the belfry. Could be kind of fun.